It's believed the Tomlinson study, due to be published next month, will recommend the closure of up to 4 London hospitals, including St Thomas's, Charing Cross, St Bartholomew's and UCH Middlesex hospitals. 5,000 of the capital's 20,000 beds are understood to be at risk, along with a third of doctors' jobs. At a news conference today, doctors' leaders urged managed change.
We need to make sure that someone who it's cost £1 million to train is in fact still employed in the health service and used suitably. We're also concerned that internationally recognised research units are not disbanded and thrown away, that they're put into proper places where they can work.
Tonight, the government said the implications of any changes would be discussed with professionals and hospitals,